Everybody wants to know when the official trailer number 2 is coming out for Spider-Man No Way Home, because the first one was actually labeled a teaser trailer. Now, we have things that are happening that make it look like this is going to happen sooner than later. And the other day on the channel, we covered a massive leak from Spider Leaks over on Twitter from an employee, an alleged employee from a movie theater chain that showed him the back end of how they actually set up their movies, how they, the programs where they put their trailers and their adverts in and things like that. And there was one in there that was a mystery, because it didn't have a title. It was 3 minutes and 33 seconds long, but it was information to be determined. And everybody surmised that this could be the Spider-Man number 2 trailer. It just made sense. It was going in between Hallow Kills and Dune, and there wasn't a lot of information to go off on it. It was very, very secret. Well, we have an update on that, because that alleged employee actually sent Spider Leaks a video showing him trying to play this trailer. That's right. Welcome to the Chaos Multiverse, everybody. Jimmy or Chaos, and thank you for all the love and support, guys. Now, Jamie Foxx was on Jimmy Fallon last night. We hoped for something that we could grasp straws to see what was going to come with the trailer. Didn't exactly happen that way. We also got Skittles. They pulled the Andrew Garfield promotional material off their website. They put the normal one on there. Yesterday was a huge day for Marvel. They announced their animated series sequel for Spider-Verse. They also had tons of interviews. Tom Holland basically talking about how Spider-Man No Way Home ended and how he cried so much and how he didn't know if him and his group were going to be together in that capacity anymore. If they were in the future, it was going to be way different. It was a pretty crazy day. We got a new Hawkeye trailer. It was a big day for Marvel, and I'm sure they were putting all that out there to kind of combat the DC fandom that's going on, because that's just as big. I mean, Batman, the trailer, everybody is hyped for that. That's just one of many. I mean, we're talking Aquaman, Black Adam, a ton of stuff, but this isn't a DC video. This is a Spider-Man No Way Home update video. So, like I said, Spider Leaks is covering this in its entirety. I'll put a link in the description to his Twitter handle. Go check him out. And that employee actually got back with him with a video of trying to play the secret untitled trailer that had the date of 10/25/21 on it. That's how we got to the point where we think the trailer may drop next Monday, or depending on when you're watching this video. So I'm going to play it for you guys really quick and see what you think. A lot of people said, oh, these screenshots are Photoshop, because that's all we had at that time was the screenshots. This is an actual video, and I'll tell you right now, I don't see in any way how this is Photoshopped. I really don't. You can see him holding his camera up in the reflection. You can tell this is program software. This looks legit to me. So you build out your layers or your tracks, whatever it is. Like, you go to a movie and you see a GMC commercial, and then you see a trailer for a movie, and then you see a White Castle burger commercial. That's how they build them out in this movie theater chain. You put them all in there, and then you just hit play, or you hit premiere, and it goes right down the line. So you can see right here, well, let's go ahead and play it. Well, it's actually probably already playing. He tries to hit premiere on the untitled alleged Spider-Man trailer, and it says this entry's been blocked by NCM. He can't play it. It's actually, the premiere button is grayed out. The rest of them, you can play. This one, it won't let you, and you need to contact the administrators for troubleshooting. So this one is completely locked, untitled, which makes me even more gravitate towards the fact that it could be the Spider-Man trailer. Somebody said it could be a Doctor Strange teaser trailer. I don't understand why in the world it would be a Doctor Strange trailer, but who knows? I don't know, but I firmly think that this is it, which tells me there's a really good shot that 10/25 next Monday, we could possibly get the trailer. And then it would start running, of course, with Eternals next month. It just makes sense to me. And the fact that there's so much secrecy here layered with security and he can't watch it and says admin won't let him in. It's the only one grayed out on everything that he's got here on the back end. I don't know. You guys, let me know what you think. We also got new screenshots yesterday, which everybody are saying are from the trailer. One with Spidey looking at something while Doctor Strange just kind of sits there. And the other one was Zendaya completely terrified. Yeah, it's coming soon, guys. It's coming soon, guys. Get ready. And make sure you guys are subscribed with those notifications on. I'll see you soon.